It's a song about love and the sort of thing it does to you.
El carpio non mi sento brillar la gioventù cagion del mio tormento. Amor, sei colpa tu.
We're like spiritual policemen. Actually, that's why we wear these uniforms, so people can identify us as people are in, on, you know, a spiritual lifestyle.
Exactly. I mean, the whole thing is basically when you do get married, you do double your housework. You do just end up still getting stuck with the brunt of, like, all the domestic things. And there's just no way I would want to get involved in that. At the moment, yeah. I used to live with my boyfriend for about 18 months here. And then he had to go back and house to his parents' place, and so we've been living apart for a year. And it's fabulous.
Oh, it's both.
I think it's physical, mental, spiritual.
Yeah.
It's for all sorts of reasons. I don't think, you know, it'd be like saying, you know, why do most women fuck men or marry them or have relationships? Why? Is it because that's what you think you should be doing? Or it's something that you can't explain, and it changes all the time.
There's a lot of white people went away and fought in the last war too. I was in the last war, and I think myself that it's time we all woke up, everyone. We're all Australians now, walking side by side.
Amor è un certo che che disperar mi fa.
Wandering up King Street, wearing only a G-string at about 12 o'clock in the middle of the day, sort of bright lights, and all he had was sunglasses and this leather G-string. And it was like, oh, you know, there he is. What are you up to these days?